It's come to my attention recently that a lot of things annoy me, whether it be from pens not working to the scarce use of technology and communication to inform the referee that yes, that was in fact a goal. Now that I'm aware of this, I've decided that rather than keeping it all locked up inside of me and letting it eat away at my soul, that I'm just going to put it all out in the form of a YouTube video. I'll be making these videos weekly, fortnightly, monthly, annually, There'll be a lot more videos anyway, and I've even made a list right there of the things that annoy me that will probably be extended sooner or later. I'm going to start today with music. I absolutely love music. It's up there at the top of my list of favourite things, along with my cats and food. But what I don't love is the bonus track scheme. Motion City Soundtrack's fifth studio album, Go, came out on the 12th of June, and iCore 5's first full-length album, self-titled, came out on the 10th of July. Both of these I was really excited about, so I pre-ordered them and then waited eagerly for them to turn up in the post. After a few days of listening to them, for some reason I ended up looking up both the albums on iTunes and realised that both albums had bonus tracks, so it was exclusive to iTunes, and it's the same with Amazon and Play as well. What? I pre-order two albums in the space of 2 months and I get the physical version of it. I pay extra to have a physical CD and record copy of these albums, and I'm missing out on songs because the people that are downloading them, the people that are sat on their asses like I'm doing right now and downloading them whenever they feel like, probably illegally as well, they get extra features. They get rewarded for probably illegally downloading an album. Well, I'm paying, and thousands of other people are paying for a physical copy of it, and what do we get? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Why? It doesn't make any sense. It's like people are being rewarded for being lazy, and the people that are actually bothered about it, that's actually going out and getting the albums, they're having no incentive. It doesn't make me want to continue buying it. The only reason I'm doing it is because I like records. But then I still have to download the digital download version of it to get the bonus tracks. What? Yeah, that's annoyed me. So dear music industry people or whoever it is that's releasing these things, I don't know, maybe put a different bonus track on the CD that's, I don't know, reward us some way, give us an incentive to continue buying music, because at the moment I don't want to do it, because why? Why should I? I mean, yeah, I like the CDs, I like the records, I like vinyls, but I want all the songs. So yeah, reward us as music buyers, as physical CD, record, vinyl buyers, reward us somehow, please, and thank you. That's all. Well, for today, anyway.